I got a feeling this match is gonna be too sweet.
One of the most dominant and decorated teams in the world.
The following contest is a six-man tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 723 pounds, AJ Styles, Luke Gallows, and Karl Anderson, the OC.
Hard to think of three men as feared and revered as the OC.
And they've got a completely new focus since returning and reuniting.
The OC commands respect wherever they go, and their opponents had better be ready to show it.
Certainly earn the respect, and they'll take it from anyone who won't give it willingly. RK-Bro is here!
All right, this is gonna be fun.
And at a combined weight of 466 pounds, Randy Orton and Matt Riddle, RK-Bro!
When you look at Randy Orton and Matt Riddle, you know you're not looking at your typical tag team, but they have still found major success, guys.
Multiple tag title reigns, successful tag victories at both SummerSlam and WrestleMania. They're already one of the best tag teams around, Byron.
And if Randy can somehow continue to tolerate Riddle, they might be one of the best teams of all time.
Randy Orton, one of the most methodical competitors around, one of the best to ever do it. Matt Riddle has an amazing striking and grappling skill. Really zero holes in the game of RK-Bro.
Yeah, and every time RK-Bro competes together, they get just a bit more cohesive, just a bit more talented as a tag team.
Yeah, they've already seen a lot of success, but I think we're only seeing the start of something extremely special in the form of RK-Bro.
Here comes L.A. Knight,
the man who brings the excitement level to the max.
From Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, L.A. Knight.
Well, I knew the day would come when the entire WWE Universe would know L.A. Knight's name.
Was a top name in NXT the moment he arrived. Same result in WWE.
Well, I don't think anybody's going to argue the point that LA Knight is one of the most arrogant competitors in NXT history.
I would agree with you, Saxton, but LA Knight has earned that arrogance with big wins over top talent.
Well, now LA Knight is set to dominate all of WWE.
And in this tag team bout, it's going to be AJ Styles, Luke Gallows, and Karl Anderson. And standing across from them, it's a very tough task with Riddle and LA Knight.
And there is a lot of animosity growing between these teams. I expect all four competitors to throw caution to the wind.
Entering a six-man tag match has challenges unique to this type of match.
Legs hooked and fully seated. Boston crowd locked in.
AJ's going to go. This could be it. Kicks out after one.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it. Takedown. Hit into the cross face. Gets cinched in. This could be over.
I have no.
We're going to free the arm and does just that.
Full effect from the Apex Predator.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Beautiful shot block.
Setting them up. This is going to be nasty.
Anderson tags in. Sent into the corner.
Tag switching it up.
Big boot.
High knee right between the shoulders.
He's in a bad way, guys.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO on the top. Whoa, what a landing.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Ooh. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Set up for the throwing sweep.
Nicely done. There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Big back body drop. And he said, you're not hitting me with that this time.
Powell gets jolted by the counter. Still able to assemble some offense of his own.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
And he makes the save for his team.
And out of the ring he goes. Boom. Oh, Carl answers back.
Tag made.
Oh, man.
Driven down with a sidewalk slam. Intercepted with a clothesline to cut off the attack.
Oh! Again, a tag is made. Here comes the double team. What do they have planned here? Oh, goodness!
Make a wish. As much fun as he has, when Riddle gets that look, you know it's business.
That one's scouted.
Phenomenal blitz.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Switches it back around.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Kick right to the back of the leg. Oh, fuck, Jack. Gosh,
right in face first.
We might be close to the end.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
That's a forearm that'll floor you.
He's putting something together.
Great job anticipating Riddle.
Sharp bullseye.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And spinejack. This could do it.
Oh, come on, ref. Get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
Kick to the gut.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Snap power slam.
Here he goes for the win.
And he closes it out.
Oh, somehow managed to keep this match going.
Are you kidding me?
There's not much room out there.
DDT face first.
Watch the quickness on this.
Snap suplex.
Big boot.
LA Knight reminding the WWE Universe whose game it is.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. And Gallows able to reverse that.
Here it comes. Sends him down hard. Complete dominance. That could be curtains for Knight.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Able to get the advantage here.
Sidewalk slam.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
He's got something coming.
Backbreaker.
And the cover for the win.
This is it. Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there. Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come
on, great wherewithal on the counter.
Oh!
Set him up, Russian leg sweep. Punch straight to the face, stays off the attack.
Kick hits hard, lands harder.
Oh, a neck breaker.
Oh, man.
I think we all know what Styles wants next. Arms trying
to the Styles clash. Has AJ delivered the exclamation?
Shut right out of the ring.
Ooh.
Oh.
Big forearm.
Expected that one. And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Bang, drop kick.
Up and around.
Or inside cradle.
This one could be done.
It sneaks out a win there. Incredible.
Here are your winners. Karl Anderson, Luke Gallows, and AJ Styles. The OC.
Got to give these three credit for an amazing victory here tonight.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.